musical love story that takes place over millions of years ago, and it's set in Hawaii. Disney Pixar Movies director James Murphy and a producer, Andrea Warren, are in studio this morning. Welcome to you both.
Aloha. Thank you for having us.
And I spoke with, of course, Coolio from, you've been here before. In fact, you were inspired.
Absolutely.
When you were here visiting in Hawaii Island. Just tell me about how this lava project all came about.
Well, it started with my honeymoon was here 25 years ago on the Big Island. And after my honeymoon, I just became completely fascinated by tropical islands, active volcanoes, and Hawaiian music. And then probably about 12 years ago or so, I heard Israel Kamakwevoli's version of Over the Rainbow. And when it came time for me to think about ideas for shorts, I had one goal for myself, and that was to create stories about things I really love and really touch me emotionally. And I put together this fascination and love and this experience I had with my wife in Hawaii with this feeling I had for this song and thought, wow, if I could blend those two things, it would be really a film I would love to see.
And it's a short film, but I apparently were told to bring you Kleenex because this will move you. And what's like working on this project?
Oh, it was so fun. I mean, from the first moment that I heard the first pitch, I love the story because it's a love story, and that's such a universal thing that so many people can relate to. And like you said, we really have shown audiences, and some people have been moved to tears, and that's such an amazing thing to, you know, it can just be a fun experience or if you're a kid, but it can also be something that really strikes you at the heart, and people have told us that, so that's really meaningful to us.
Now, I know that you've made its debut, I think, in Japan a few weeks ago, and we're going to get a chance to see it right here in our HIF event. What can people expect to see?
We're going to screen the short twice. We're screening it at 6 and 7:30.
That's right.
And we're going to screen it twice, and we're going to do Kuana. Uh-huh. And Napua Greg are going to perform as well.
Yeah.
And then they're going to come on after stage with us, and we're going to do a Q&A with the audience. So we really want to invite people to ask questions and share their enthusiasm for the short, because we couldn't be more excited to share it with Hawaii.
Yeah, Kuana and Napua are both, actually their voices are the two. I don't want to give it away because there's so much to talk about. And a little later, first of all, here's some information on when this will be unveiled to Hawaii's audience. The HIF's Courtyard Cinema, IBM Building, is that beautiful area right there at Ward Center. It happens Friday, that's tonight, 6 p.m., free tickets available online while supplies last, and I guarantee they will be out very quickly. And James, you're going to join us with some music a little later.
Is that
okay?
Yes, absolutely.
And I'm curious to hear how you play the ukulele, because I hear you're pretty good.
Well, we just saw Jake play, and man, I was like, wow, I don't even.
Yeah, right? Yeah, Jake's another. He's in another world.
All right. Is he human?
He's not human.
He's not human.
No, he's the fastest man in Hawaii. All right, guys, I look forward to stick around if you don't mind.
Thanks for having us.
We'll have you all morning long here on Wake Up Today. All right, when we come back, Tyzo's got a look at what's happening with your traffic and his.